Gloucester have lots in common, like country music and stuff. Beer? That's pretty good.